Hey guys, welcome back from my channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel because you can get updated phone knowledge from our channel. And in this video, we will learn about how to change edge lighting in OPPO Reno 8T 5G phone. And then here we go. First, open the setting on this device. After that, scroll down. Then you can see here wallpaper and style option. Open that and then click edge lighting option and select your edge lighting type as per your like, blue light or red light or yellow light. You can fix it after your selection. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment also. Thank you very much.